Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ivan here with Mike.
Hi, everybody.
And it's Haircut Saturday, and they also trimmed my beard. I'm trying not to show my neck that much because they did, they shaved me, but apparently I have like very sensitive skin, and Mike said that I'm actually bleeding.
I think they did a very awesome job.
He did do a very good job, like right here, but my neck, like you can see like right there. I don't want to show you guys because I don't want to horrify you, especially because we're about to eat. We're having fish tacos, and this guy really likes them, and we hadn't been here in a while, so we're gonna be eating, and this is the return of Weekend Occurrences, as you may well already know. So we're gonna be eating right now, and then we'll catch you guys later right now with anything else that we have for this fantastic weekend, okay? Bye. Tell us what you're having today here
I'm
at Starbucks.
A delicious chocolate cake
with
some walnuts or nuts. I think
it's pecans. Right,
pecans.
Yeah. And what is your drink? Well, it says Ivan right there, but it's clearly yours.
So it's not mine.
No, that's yours.
Oh,
yeah, both of them are mine. So, anyways, we got caramel macchiatos, and I also got a slice of the chocolate cake, but Mike asked for it to be warmed for him.
Look.
So his is all melted and mine is firm. So enjoy.
Thank you.
Go ahead and eat this. And it was my time for my time to treat dessert because Mike treated me right now to the tacos. So we'll go ahead and eat. Is it good? He's all enthralled by the chocolate cake. So we'll go ahead and eat and we'll catch you guys right now.
Let's see what it is.
Mike is about to open a present. Late, but tarde, pero sin sueño.
I knew it. It was a t-shirt.
A ver, enséñala.
Wow. Superman Green Lantern.
Superman.
With Hulk integrated.
Superman t-shirt. I hope
you
like it.
Muchas gracias, que padre. Thank you.
Since you're a huge Superman fan.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Ivan on this windy Sunday. It's actually quite windy outside. I don't like it when it's windy. So I just got ready. I spent a very lazy morning and I'm just getting ready to leave my house. I'm meeting my friend Natalie over there on the west side. We hadn't met up to talk or have lunch or anything in a while. So we're gonna be meeting. And I had already told you that I had gotten a haircut yesterday. Fortunately, my neck is doing much better. I don't know how to feel about the whole experience. This was the first time that I ever got a barber shave and it didn't turn out the way that I wanted to. The barber did explain that I have very sensitive skin and that I should shave against the grain to keep this area from being so messed up. But anyways, it turned out good. So right now, like I said, I'm heading over to the west side and we'll catch you guys later from wherever we decide to go to for lunch and anything else that we do this afternoon. So we'll talk to you right now. Ladies and gentlemen, here I am with Natalie.
Hi.
Say hi. I was just barely telling her that I'm back to vlogging again for Weekend Occurrences, and we decided to kind of have, like I said, come and have lunch here at Corner Bakery. She's having the tuna salad sandwich. What soup did you get?
The zesty tortilla.
Ooh. And I got some Caesar salad with half a green chili chicken panini. So, much to Mike's demise, because he doesn't like Corner Bakery.
Oh, wow.
But I'm pretty sure that he won't be envying me because he doesn't like it. He says that the paninis are too hard. So, anyway, so how have you been?
Good.
Good? Long time no see, but we'll be catching up right now. And we just made a quick stop right now at Ulta, so as soon as we're done with this, we're probably gonna go. I wanna go to Marshall's now that you mentioned that they had
uneventful.
A picture. Uneventful, yeah, because you're on a, what? You're not buying any makeup right now?
No buy for 2 months. I'm almost done with it.
She's brave, she's brave. But I was actually gonna tell you that I'm actually getting rid of, I'm actually using up a lot of stuff that I hadn't been using up, so it's working out. So more opportunities for shopping later on, and we'll go ahead and catch you guys right now when we're done eating and from anywhere else we decide to go. So we came here to Marshall's after lunch and Natalie's looking for bags. And somebody just dropped something over there in the background. But she's looking for bags because, where are you going again?
Oklahoma City.
Ooh. So she's
for
looking
work.
For something for work, you know, but she's looking for, that one's cute though. What does it have? It has another one inside?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
What brand is it, Calvin Klein?
Steve Madden.
Oh, Steve Madden. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna probably get something like this. Oh, it says selfie prepare kit. Selfie prep kit. Or something like this. Très chic, but yeah, we're just looking around. I wanted to look for lamps here because I was telling Natalie that I want to go to Phoenix again for IKEA so I can get a lamp for work. But I was looking at one right now, but they don't have any outlets to plug it in so you can actually turn it on and see how it looks. But yeah, we're gonna be looking around and anything else. I don't think I'm gonna buy anything, but this girl might.
Right, I bought a bag last year when I went to another business trip.
Then why don't you use it?
I don't know.
Is it because you just like to, you just like to buy and...
No.
Yeah, you like to use new things every time. So, yeah, we'll just go ahead and keep looking around here and we'll catch you guys right now. So right now we saw this, and this was at the clearance thing. And it's a banana coin purse. And it's Kate Spade, and it's $29.99. So... A banana. So you can make that joke of, is that a banana in your purse or are you happy to see me? Very, very interesting. And right now I found this paperweight, which is a Virgo. It's not really my color scheme, my style, but it's only $150, so I think I'm gonna probably get it for work. So yeah. So we came really quickly to Bassett because Sunland Park. Thank you for the correction. We came to Sunland Park Mall because I wanted to go to Bath and Body Works and look for a body mist that I had seen with my mom over there at Tela Vista, but they don't have that brand here, or that line rather, right? It's the CO Bigelow line, but Natalie said that they carry it because of White Barn, and since the Bath and Body Works here doesn't have a White Barn, they didn't have it. But I stopped at Jewelry Box to buy some stuff, and I guess we're heading out. I mean, because yeah, I think that we're done. Huh? No, it doesn't suck, but I mean, there's really nothing else that we're looking for, so we'll go ahead and catch you guys right now. Okay, everyone, so I just got back home from hanging out with Natalie on this Sunday afternoon. I wanted to share with you a couple of things that I bought with her during this outing. The first one is gonna be from Ulta, and it's gonna be the NYX Wonder Stick. I had already purchased this before, and I just wanted it. I just like it because of the contour, and I like it for contouring my nose and stuff. And yeah, I just decided to repurchase given that I had 100 extra points on my Ulta Rewards card, and that came out to like $3 off from this. So yeah, this is what I got from Marshalls. Like I showed you already, I got the Virgo paperweight. This is just I think it is glass, but yeah, it's all kind of cloudy right now because I haven't cleaned it. And this was just $150, so I decided to go ahead and get it for work. And I also got something because I just didn't want to charge $150 to my card. So I got this Urban Studio Flawless Blend Ultimate Blending Sponge. I was actually kind of hesitant because I couldn't open it there at the store to see and kind of test the material out. But once I was in the car, I was able to open it, and it does have a very similar texture to the Beauty Blender. And I just didn't want it to be like super, super firm or hard of a sponge. But it does seem to have a very a similar texture to the Beauty Blender, so I decided to get it. And I'm always having to clean the Beauty Blender because, I mean, of course, you know, it does get a lot of product in it. And I just decided to get a second one just to have as a spare. And Natalie was gracious enough to give me two products that she got in some of her sample boxes. The first one is this Grande Lips Hydrating Lip Plumper. I actually got a lip plumper from Too Faced in my, I think it's the Sephora Play Box of this month. And I really didn't like it because it actually stings your lips. It does say that it will give your lips a tingling sensation, but I found that that one was a little too much and it actually burned them. So I don't know if this one will work the same way. And she also got me this item by Cargo Cosmetics. And it's actually a highlighter. And this is what the shade looks like. Natalie said that it was, she thought it was actually darker, but since it's too light, this is in the shade Champagne. She decided to go ahead and give it to me. So those are some of the things that I bought. So yeah, I think that that's going to be it for this weekend. I don't have anything else planned. If something else happens, I'll probably share with you. But if not, this is going to be the end for this weekend. I hope you guys like the return of Weekend Occurrences, given that I took an extended break to kind of get things in their place or kind of let things fall into place with work and school. For those of you who don't know, I already have a new job, but I'll probably go ahead and talk a little bit about that in another video, just as an introduction to what's gonna be uploaded this coming week, which is gonna be a summary of 2016. All of the videos and all of the footage that I did not edit for whatever reason, the last half of last year, I'll go ahead and probably put that up for you guys so you can check that out. And until the next weekend, I'll go ahead and talk to you guys soon. Thank you, bye. Boys and girls, look what the wind dragged in. Again, for round two of Weekend Occurrences. I had already closed the vlog, that's what I'm saying. So, we are gonna be probably doing something right now. Something nice and sassy to close up the vlog. But show them what you came in with.
But first of all, I came here with a present for Ivan.
Oh my gosh.
A late Valentine's present for him.
A late Valentine's gift, but
here it is.
Oh my gosh.
I really hope you like it.
He says he couldn't fit it in the bag. He couldn't find a bag that fits, but yeah. I wonder what it could be. Oh my gosh. Well, we'll find out right now. Okay, so Mike just set the present here in front of me because he doesn't even want me to like pick it up because I'll find out what it is. And right now we're trying to record with my stupid phone and it's already full, so we're recording on his phone. So I'm gonna close my eyes and I'm gonna take off the paper once again. That's all the paper, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And so you wanna take that?
Oh, this is there's some more paper in there.
Okay. Take it out. Don't open your eyes. Okay. Take it out. Okay.
There's nothing else in there, right?
No, there's nothing else. So are you ready?
Let me see. From touching it, I don't even know what it is.
No, don't touch it. So you're ready.
Yes, I am.
One, two, three.
Oh my God, it's the lamp. Oh my God, why did you buy it? It's the lamp. It's a lamp from IKEA that I wanted for my desk at work.
You like it?
Oh my God. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Wow. Well, now I don't have an excuse to go to IKEA. Oh my
God. There's always an excuse to go to IKEA.
Oh my God. And right now I was just talking to Natalie about going to get it.
Yeah, I decided to give it to you this day because you can use it tomorrow in the morning when you're at work.
What was that noise? Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Actually, I have not been able to find a proper desk lamp here in the stores locally, but thank you so much.
So you're gonna start the week with a brand new lamp.
Thank you so much. Oh my God, I totally did not expect this. Thank you. Thank you once again. While Mike is busy watching the red carpet from the Oscars, I have to show you what the lamp actually looks like out of the packaging. You can leave the volume on, that's fine. And ta-da! It's an LED lamp, and this is movable, as well as the little cylinder for the lights. So, very, very nice. Thank you so much. So we decided to come and take a stroll through Target, because this guy, he's addicted to video games. He's a bona fide gamer, if you guys didn't know that. He's very much into The Legend of Zelda.
Oh yes, I
because
love
he's an obsessino about it, and we just came to look around, see what we see, and we may get a snacky Taylor or two. What is that? Oh, it's the competition phones.
Ooh, it looks crappy.
We'll catch you guys right now, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are at the fountain. To keep with tradition, we came and got Menchie's. Several delicious flavors, and using my Lumi phone case for instant illumination.
It's cool, huh?
It's really nice.
Yeah.
This is with the light. This is without it. So there's plenty of difference.
We still look fabulous.
Fabulous. So we're gonna be eating ice cream, and then I don't know what we're gonna be doing next, right?
Maybe some dinner later.
Maybe, but I'm not that hungry. Because I ate late, but he is hungry, so
I'm hungry.
We'll go ahead and show you guys, but for now, it's yogurt time. Good morning, kids. This is Ivan.
And this is Mike.
And here we are, Sunday morning. Very, very nice weather. And we decided to come to Sprouts to get some of the grains that I eat. Because I ran out of quinoa and almonds and stuff, so We're gonna be, this is the first time that Mike is coming to this location.
I'm so excited, oh my God. Oh.
He only goes to the west side because he's fancy ass.
Yes, I am.
He's fancy and sassy. So we'll go ahead and catch you right now from inside. Ahora no voy a agarrar peanuts.
So what kind of grain is that?
This is quinoa, and this is white. This is organic, but this is more expensive, and I'm cheap. And you don't even need that much, but I'm just gonna get a scoop.
How do you prepare that?
It's exactly like rice. It's a cup of this and two of water.
Wow.
It's just the same. You should try it. It's really good. It's good.
Maybe.
It's
maybe.
Good. So here we are at the muffins, and Mike is gonna be making up his mind. You want a pistachio one? You need to get one of the little papers.
Wow. I just went, wow.
Get it.
I'm only watching what I'm going to eat.
And take it with one of the little papers. Look, you need to use that one of those plastic things. So you're gonna try pistachio,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm gonna try this one.
Cool. Ooh. Are you gonna share?
Maybe.
I don't know. Maybe I should get my own.
Yes, you do.
Nah.
You must.
So what did you think of this location?
I think it's more compact than the other one.
It is, right? It's,
yeah.
It seems smaller.
Yeah.
And then everything is on the opposite side.
But on the other side, there's less people here, so
yes.
It's okay.
And we also came early, just for the same reason, because
yeah.
Usually when you come in later on Sunday,
yeah.
It's usually full of people, yeah. And we also bought some sparkling water, and you are carrying that, but we'll show you that right now. It's La Croix passion fruit flavored waters, so we'll try those, see how they taste. And for now, I think we're just gonna go to Target or somewhere, and then we're gonna be going to lunch.
Oh yes.
And we'll
I'm so
catch you.
Craving,
No, don't tell him. Don't tell him where we're going, because it's gonna be a surprise.
Okay.
Well, it's not gonna be that much of a surprise, but we'll catch you guys right now. Show us what you found.
This is how I beat Link from Zelda, the game.
Yeah.
From the NES, and I really loved it.
It's cute. What are these used for? I've never understood what they're for.
They are to put on the controller,
uh-huh.
And you get different perks on the game. So.
Oh, okay. So you don't play as a little character.
No.
Oh, well, I don't know anything about video games. You're the video game expert. So we're here at Track One. And Mike, what did you get? Double dip wings.
Double dip wings.
For both of us, and fries. And with your signature cherry Coke. So enjoy.
So
cheers.
Cheers.
We'll go ahead and enjoy. And this is a shout out to our friend. What do we call him?
Rodrigo.
Well, his full name's Rodrigo, even though Mr. Rigel Linares. This is the place that that I was telling you about, that we come and get these wings. And look at how big they are. They're like little chicken legs. And it's our favorite place here in El Paso to come and get wings. So we're gonna be enjoying this, and then we'll catch you guys right now, probably from Cielo Vista, because we're gonna probably go again. But yeah. Okay, so you're gonna show us. You're gonna show us your first bite.
This is how you do it here in El Paso, Texas, at Track One.
Mm.
Oh my God, these are so big as like my heart.
Tan calientes. But they're very good.
Mm, very good.
You even took off your rings and everything. They're over there, so you can enjoy. Now it's my turn. I should have taken the nose ring off. I didn't.
Oh my God.
Mm.
Amazing, right?
Yeah. Very, very good. I am enjoying them intensely. Very, very good. Okay, kids. So it's Sunday evening, and here we are.
Kids.
We woke up from a nap right now, not so long ago. But we went to Walmart right now before Mike has to go back home, but I wanted to kind of close the vlog, but actually share with you guys an experience that I had on Friday. Some of you who follow me on Facebook probably noticed the status that I shared regarding a very, very annoying situation that I witnessed, or that I was part of, at Aldo, at Cielo Vista Mall. Long story short, I was there, and my mom and I were like looking at stuff, And I was looking at sunglasses, you know, and I was, you know, particularly drawn to a pair. And all of a sudden, this girl, the sales girl, made it her point to mention that I was, if I wasn't aware that I was wearing, that I was looking at women's sunglasses. Needless to say, I was very annoyed and very frustrated by her comments, so I ended up, like, dropping the sunglasses and leaving them there and walking out of the store. Ever since yesterday, I kind of started, I told Mike about the whole experience because I really liked the sunglasses that I was looking, and I wanted to buy them, but I was like, it's against principle, you know, because this girl had no business telling me what I needed to be looking at and what I couldn't look at. When it comes to sunglasses, I always look at anything. I go for anything that catches my eye, and I really don't pay attention if it's for a male or a female, so I thought her comment was very out of place, and it was very frustrating for me. So I deliberated a lot, and this afternoon, Mike went with me to Cielo Vista Mall, as you already saw, and we went into Aldo, and I requested to speak to a supervisor. Fortunately, the supervisor was there, and I presented the situation, and she apologized. She said that she should not have made any sort of comment like that, that it is very common for her to see women buying men's sunglasses and vice versa. She said there really is no place for a comment like that here, so thank you for pointing that out, and she thanked me for bringing it up to her attention, and I told her that I wanted to buy the sunglasses, so I actually ended up buying them, so it's these. I really like the fact that they don't have a frame. It's just the glass, I guess, and they're in this very cool mirror orange color. And yeah, so stuff like that, it's really unnecessary because I'm always going to like women's stores with my mom. You know, she really likes to go looking at things, accessories and clothing. And I'm always trying out stuff, you know, as she's there. I always, you know, if I find something that catches my eye, like sunglasses or rings or anything, I'm always trying stuff out, and I've never been made a comment like that, you know. And the girl wasn't rude about it. I mean, her comment was rude, but her attitude was not rude. Like, she wasn't like, you can't touch him or anything. But the comment was still made. So I was kind of, you know, you don't need to make that if you want a sale, girl. So anyways, that was the whole experience, and I wanted to share it with you guys before the end of this vlog. Thank you so much. There's still stuff that I'm uploading from the summary of 2016. There's at least two more videos. One of them is ready to be uploaded. The fourth one, I think, is gonna have to wait a little bit longer since there's stuff that's going on during the week for me, work-wise and school-wise. So I'll probably go ahead and have that for you guys a little bit later. For those of you who have seen them, thank you. For those of you who haven't, I'll probably go ahead and be posting or sharing them with you on Facebook or something like that. So till next time. Thank you so much for coming
thank
over.
You had an amazing time.
I did too. And you have wings to go right now.
Truck one was still amazing. Loved it.
You still have wings to take home with you right now for dinner, as do I. So we'll go ahead and catch you guys sometime for next weekend. So until then, bye.
Bye. Go to track one.
Free publicity.